The third grade world geography question is, Budapest is the capital of what European country? Budapest is the capital of what European country Nathan has already locked in?
This might be a stupid question.
I'm guessing it's probably okay. Going to be.
Like, I thought Europe was a country. Let's see. Budapest? I never even heard of that.
All right, here's your options. I mean, you could drop out with $10,000.
Like, I know they speak French there, don't they? Like, I want to say, is France a country? I don't know what I'm doing.
You know what? Let's talk about your options.
Okay.
Kel.
Yes.
Focus.
I am. Like, I'm listening to what you're saying, but I only hear what I want to.
That's just called being a woman. Let's talk about this. I really want you to get to 25,000 because no matter what happens after that, you're walking out of here with 25,000.
All about the charity, so I gotta think what's best for them. Let's see. I am just going to copy. Come on, Nathan.
If you had had to guess, do you have a guess?
I don't think France is a country, but I would have said that. I don't know. I'm just going to say France. I don't know.
Okay. France is a country. I will tell you that. If you had said France, you would have gone home with nothing. That is not the right answer. The right answer is Hungary.
Is what?
Hungary.
Hungary?
Like I'm hungry.
That's a country? I've heard of Turkey, but Hungary, never heard of it.
Même lors du dernier match contre l'Utah, l'arbitre n'a pas vu la teigne qui est en elle, force 1. Coup de poing dans le dos. Force 2, les coups de pied dans le ventre. Force 3, elle s'assoit sur les gens et fait des clés de bras. Hop, hop, et clés de bras. Alors là, attention, pour ce genre de tacle en Europe, le carton ne serait même plus rouge mais écarlate. Et enfin, toujours pas de carton avec la meilleure action, le coup de la queue de cheval. On ralentit. Elle est bien, hein, quand même. Foot du jour, Elisabeth Lambert. On a encore deux autres actions qui, non, ne méritent pas de carton rouge. Le fameux « je mets des ballons dans la gueule pendant les arrêts de jeu ». Voilà. Et enfin, le coup de pied double tarte. Coup de pied double tarte.
Oh non.